today. This is Nana and G-Pop, and we're going to fly, G-Pop's going to fly the Maya plane, the mall, and the Mason plane, the biplane. So we're getting ready to do this, and we're dedicating this flight to our granddaughter Maya, whom this plane is named after. So if you notice, this plane says Maya's Fishing and Air Tours.
All right, G-Pop's doing his test now, and just like a regular pilot, you have to check all your, do all your routine maintenance and checks and everything. Make sure that everything is working right.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Looks like nice weather to fly. Alright, here goes the Maya plane getting ready to take off, and G-Pop's gonna try to do a few tricks here. Flying good. There she goes. She's off. Oh, he's gonna do a loop. He's going really fast. Well, Maya is going fast. Way over there by the woods. Oh, he did a good loop there, like a little twist.
Touch and go coming up.
What? Touch and go?
Hopefully.
Got some pretty clouds in the air today. So what he's going to do is just touch down and land. But not land all the way, just touch down, take it right back off. There we go.
That wasn't too good. We'll do another one now.
Okay, we're gonna do another touch and go. So this is going to be the landing. Okay, he's going to go around. He's going to do one more trick, and then he's going to land. Let me get you in my sights here. Well, that's good.
Got it?
Yeah, I got it. That was good.
Not perfect for sure, but it was okay. Any landing that you walk away from is a good landing.
Here comes Maya. Good flight, Maya. All right, Chibot's getting ready to fly the Mason biplane, and hopefully he can do a few tricks with the biplane. Now, one of the things they like to do with biplanes is have someone stand on a wing, but he doesn't have anyone stand on a wing, so we just have to pretend. Oh, that wasn't good. You know, Mason caught the grass on takeoff, so hopefully this one will be better. Sounds a little, the engine doesn't sound right. Listen to that. That doesn't sound right.
Into the wind a
little bit. Yeah,
it's better now. Yeah.
The sun's bright right now. Visibility's not real good. So Mason gonna do any tricks?
No, I'm not gonna push him. He's old.
He can do it.
He's loose. You know, those things are too loose on that. You can't get him any tighter. It's an old plane. Flying at normal would be about the best we can do.
That would actually be a good one to probably put the camera on. Cause with the biplane wing.
One minute, I'm coming in.
Okay. All right, he's coming in with Mason. See how he lands. Good landing, except for a little bit into the grass too much. Other than that, good landing.